Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Mr. Ronald Bruner and Thomas Pridgen.